there's just a couple things you have to remember. Number one, you have to remain calm. Right? So number two, you have to show no fear. Because the sharks, you see, the sharks, they can sense that fear. Just as easily as they can sense blood. And so it went for me. Just as I knew it would. Just as nature had ordained its jaw wide open. Row upon row of these razor-sharp teeth glinting underwater like jagged diamonds. Its tail fin sweeping back and forth as it surged in for the kill. I swear to God, my whole life flashed before my eyes. Really, I had nothing left to offer except for pure reflex. Pure reflex. And mankind's basic drive for survival that somehow shouts, "No! I will not die today!" And at that instant, man, I knew it was either the shark or me. The shark knew it. I knew it. Jeez, God. It's nothing personal, right? You know, it's just the way the world works, right? It's nature. But if I remember correctly, and that last glimmer of its eyes, there was a moment between us. Where he said, "Hey, Richard, man, enjoy your dinner."